I'm Mini Chefs. On this episode, we're learning how to sort our waste into garbage, recycling, and compost while making delicious yogurt parfaits. We'll also sing a fun song to help us remember which bin our waste goes in. Okay, let's get cooking.
B-I-S-O-U-S, Chef Bisous.
Hi, Mini Chefs. I'm Chef Bisous, and I'm so excited to welcome you back to my kitchen, where we cook up tasty treats and learn amazing things together. Today, we're making something special, parfaits. A parfait is like a tasty adventure in a cup. It's made of different layers. Usually there's a creamy layer, a sweet, and a crunchy layer, all stacked on top of each other. Every scoop is a mix of different textures and flavors. It's like discovering a little surprise in every bite. Magic Micro, can you please show our mini chefs what we'll need today for our parfaits? We'll need yogurt, fruits, and toppings of your choice. I'm using granola and chocolate. We'll also need a knife to chop our fruit, and bowls and spoons to serve our parfaits. Before we prepare today's recipe, we'll need to make sure our hands are squeaky clean and free of germs, since we'll be handling food. Join me over at the sink to wash them while we sing our special hand-washing song.
Turn on the tap, let's start the flow. Splishy, splashy water, ready, set, go. Squirt out some soap, just a little bit. Rub your hands together, make some bubbles with it. Scrub-a-dub-dub, it's our hand-washing song. Healthy and clean all day long. Now dry those hands.
It's time to start putting together our yogurt and fruit parfaits. Magic Micro, what's our first ingredient? Yogurt. Yogurt is creamy and delicious, and it will be the bottom layer of our parfait. It comes in all sorts of containers and flavors. Your family might buy a big container, or individual ones like I have here with me today. The yogurt I'm using today is vanilla flavored. I'm going to go ahead and dump each of these yogurt containers into my two glass bowls. Now that I'm finished scooping this yummy yogurt into the bowls, it's time to decide what to do with the containers. Beside me, I have three waste bins, one for recycling, one for compost, and one for garbage. But what do these words mean? When we have something to throw away, it's super important to sort it into the right bin. Where I live, the bins have blue, green, and black coloring. But at your home, you might have fewer bins, more bins, different colors, or even different names for your bins, and that's okay. What matters most is what goes inside each bin. Which bin do the yogurt containers go into, Magic Micro? The recycling bin. The yogurt containers are made of plastic, so they go into the recycling bin. Other things that belong in the recycling bin are plastic bottles, cardboard boxes, glass jars, and paper. Recycling is giving something another chance to be used again. Instead of throwing plastic, glass, or paper in the garbage, they go to a special factory. There they get sorted, cleaned, melted, and broken into tiny pieces. Then those pieces can be turned into something brand new, like another yogurt container, or even a shiny new toy. But here's the important part. Everything needs to be clean before it goes into the recycling bin. If there's still yogurt or food stuck inside, it can't be recycled properly. So before we toss these containers in, we'll need to make sure they're nice and clean. Which ingredients are next, Magic Micro? The fruits. The best part about yogurt and fruit parfait is that you can use whichever fruits you'd like. My two favorite fruits are strawberries and bananas. You'll notice that these strawberries still have the stems on them, so we'll need to cut those off before we cut up the strawberries. Oh, that's our safety chime. Magic Micro is reminding us that we need to be very careful when chopping up fruit, because the knife is very sharp. Mini chefs, make sure you have a grown-up help you cut up your fruit. Let's go ahead and remove this banana peel before we cut up the banana into pieces too. You'll notice that this banana is all speckled. That's my favorite way to eat a banana because it's nice and sweet, but you may prefer yours all yellow or even a little bit green. We can now go ahead and sprinkle these fruits onto our yogurt and fruit parfaits. We have some extras, but that's okay. We'll save those for later. But wait, mini chefs, what about these strawberry stems and the banana peel? What do we do with those, Magic Micro? They go in the compost bin. When we put fruit and vegetable scraps, like these strawberry stems and banana peel, into the compost bin, they don't just disappear. They go on an adventure called composting. First, they get taken to a special place called a composting facility. There, everything is carefully mixed, turned, and given time to break down properly. Other things that can go in the compost bin include eggshells, vegetable peels, coffee grounds, and even yard waste like leaves and grass clippings. Then, tiny helpers called microorganisms, think of them as invisible superheroes, get to work. They break everything down into something called compost, a rich, dark soil that plants love to grow in. So when we compost, we're not just throwing things away. We're helping create healthy soil that grows new flowers, vegetables, or even fruits like these strawberries here. How cool is that? Let's go ahead and put the banana peel and strawberry stems into the compost bin. Our yogurt and fruit parfaits look delicious, but I feel like they're still missing something. Toppings! For my toppings today, I'll be using chocolate and granola. Toppings are a nice addition because they add a little crunch and sweetness to our yummy parfaits. This granola will do just the trick. Now that the box is empty, we should probably get rid of it. Do you know where it should go? That's right, the recycling bin. And lastly, we have our chocolate. This might be a little big, so I'm gonna chop it up. Perfect, these little pieces will help spread the chocolate taste across my whole parfait. But where should I put these chocolate wrappers, Magic Micro? In the garbage bin. Think of the garbage bin as the last spot for things that can't be reused, recycled, or composted. It's like a resting place for items that have finished their journey. These wrappers are made of several different materials that can't break down into healthy soil like compost, and they can't be melted down and turned into something new like recycling. After we throw something in the garbage, it usually goes to a big place called a landfill, where it stays buried under layers of soil. That's why it's so important to recycle and compost as much as we can, so that less garbage ends up in the landfill. Sous Chef Encore's here!
Hi, Chef Bisous. Whoa, are those yogurt and fruit parfaits with granola and chocolate? Are we having breakfast or dessert? Because either way, I'm in.
Hi, Sous Chef Encore, it sure is. Today, my mini chefs and I made these tasty yogurt parfaits while learning about which bin our waste goes in.
Wow, that's so cool. You know, sometimes it's tricky to figure out which bin something should go in. Like, wait, does an eggshell go in the compost or garbage? Or what about a shiny chip bag? It can be easy to mix them up.
That's true. It can be confusing. Do you have any tips to help us remember?
I thought you'd never ask. I actually wrote a catchy song to help us practice which bin each item should go in.
Oh, I love a good song. Can we sing it together?
Absolutely. Magic Micro, hit that beat.
I've got plastic bottle. Empty jars, cans, boxes too. Which bin should they go in? I'm not sure what to do. Which bin should they go in? Can you help me choose? They go in recycling. I've got a banana peel. Eggshells, fruit skins, apple cores too. Which bin should they go in?
I don't know.
I'm not sure what to do. Which bin should they go in? Can you help me choose? They go in the compost. We know where the waste goes. Doing our best, putting effort in. We know where the waste goes. Find the bin and toss it in. A candy wrapper.
Ooh.
Chewed gum, broken toys, old tissues. Which bin should they go in?
I don't know.
I'm not sure what to do. Which bin should they go in? Can you help me choose? They go in the garbage. We know where the waste goes. Doing our best, putting effort in. We know where the waste goes. Find the bin and toss it in.
Alright, can you tell me which bin this goes in? It's made of plastic.
That's gotta be recycling. Toss it right in.
Okay, what about this? It looks like old food that's gone funky.
Ooh, that's compost. It'll break down nicely in the compost bin.
What about the smelly, torn-up sock, Sous Chef Encore?
Definitely the garbage. Wait, did you say a smelly sock?
Yeah.
Ew, stinky. We know where the waste goes. Doing our best, putting effort in. We know where the waste goes. Find the bin and toss it in.
Wow, Sous Chef Encore, that was amazing. Singing that song with you really helped me remember which bin each waste item belongs in. Practicing made it so much easier to understand.
I'm so glad. You know, I can't stop thinking about those yogurt parfaits though.
Would you like to join me in the kitchen to give them a taste?
I sure would. Magic Micro, can you please send Chef Bisous and me back to the kitchen?
Whoa!
Thanks, Magic Micro.
Ooh, I say we scoop right into this masterpiece.
Oh, Sous Chef Encore, you know we always tidy up first.
How could I forget?
Tidy, 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 everyone should clean. Tidy, 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 part of the routine. Tidy, 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 put your things away. Tidy, 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 for another day.
Thank you for joining us today to learn about the different types of waste while we made yogurt and fruit parfaits.
Chef Bisous, this parfait is so good, I'd sort it into the delicious bin, which just so happens to be my tummy.
Bye, mini chefs. We can't wait to learn and cook with you again.
Chef
Bisous. Hey, grown-ups. Like and subscribe and head over to our website, chefbisous.com, for free activities, recipes, music, and more for your mini chefs. Thanks for watching!